Hello guys, today I'm doing weird stuff with eggs 101 part 3, and thanks for the suggestion. I should do another one, Lily. That's cool, thank you,
you're great.
So I was just outside to walk the dog and I had an idea that I put snow in the eggs, so I have a cup of snow here. I'm gonna go get that, eggs. Okay, here we got an egg. I'm gonna get a fork and a spoon. So we get a fork and a spoon. And I'm gonna crack the egg. Oh, here's the snow, by the way. It's like the good snow. And who else eats snow? Like, snow's the best. What I do with these videos. Okay, got stuff in the eggs. That can eat. Oh, it's a good shirt. It's not working. Oh, hold on. Okay, now will it work? There we go. Okay. I've got some shells and eggs, so I just get the spoon out. Yes. Okay. That those disgusting eggshells out. The egg looks perfect, so let's go ahead and ruin it with the snow. Who else will be ruining? Ooh, we got. Ooh, here's what the egg looks like. Yeah, so I'm gonna mix it with the fork. Ooh, ew. I dropped the end of the fork in the egg. Like, is snow just the same thing as water, but solid? It's just... Ew, I just touched it. Blech. I'm not doing anything. Ew, what if I made ice cubes with this? And then put them in the freezer? That'd be great. Pranking my family. I don't have any siblings though. Yeah, that's just not doing anything. Here's what I got out of that. Okay, well, I'll show you like this what I got out of that. Disgusting. Okay, we're gonna kill it. Cause it grows. Really, no, it's nothing good. The only thing that's good here is my sanity, cause that's what's gonna save me from stopping this video. Now what? You want me to put you in egg? I'm not gonna try that weird egg. Oh, I can show you guys how to do that broom thing, because I did it yesterday with my mom, and, you know, and I'm magical, too, so that's great. Our broom is also, like, well, I have a picture on my phone I can get. I'll just show you guys on my phone. And I showed you because there is a date on my phone and where that photo was. So I am going to get my phone. And I know some people might say, but ew, Anise, you put a string to it. No, I did not put a string to it. Here, I'll show you. Yesterday. This was yesterday, no strings attached. Told ya. I'm gonna go get another egg and see what we can do with it.
What is wrong with my sanity? Wait, I don't even have a place to put this in. Crap.
Wait, or we can put it in ice cube molds and then we can let it freeze. Yeah, let's do that.
I'll just have to put a timer on for now. Okay, we got the ice cube mold. That's so weird. It's gonna be so gross and also really strange. I'm gonna show you guys. This is so weird and so disgusting. Okay, I'm also gonna do it with snow because why not? I mean, I have a lot, so I can't.
Okay, here's the snow and the eggs. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm gonna go in the freezer for like 30 minutes. We'll see you guys in 30 minutes.
Okay, 30 minutes. On the clock. Let's go put this in the freezer. Egg in freezer. Acquired. Hey guys, so it's literally been like 30 minutes. And I am gonna go check on the egg that is in the freezer. So, oh, and the salmon.
Not ready yet, so I'm gonna put it in for another 30 minutes. Wait, I'm just gonna check on the snow one too, just to see if that's also good. No, it's not. So I'm coming for 30 more minutes.
Hey guys, so I was wanting popcorn earlier today. I got 60 plus bags of popcorn.
I'm good for the next 50 TikToks later. The egg might be done.
So check it. And the snow. Last time I did check it, the snow was done. I'm not gonna look at it.
The snow was done. Ew. Oh my god. What the actual
did I do? Get the snow one out first. So this is what happens when you put snow in a freezer for 60 minutes. Turns ice solid. Ooh, is that my... Oh my god. This egg is stuck in there. Raise your hand if you've frozen an egg before. No? Okay. Oh my god. This ice mold is breaking. I'm scared. Like, I don't want to break anything. Help me. This is scary. It's like, ow. I'm definitely getting Oh my god, I got it. Ew. Here's what the egg looks like. Christmas. That's actually really strange. Okay, so like the rest of the egg froze except for the inside of the yolk. The inside of the yolk is like kind of frozen, but yet again not. That was a cool experiment. I hope you guys like this video. If you did, smash that like button. And I will see y'all next time. Goodbye.